All right, so I think this one, I just want to see like what your impression is.
Okay.
I have to turn this down. Is it loud?
No. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, I didn't really look anything up about this guy. I'm not sure if he's like, I'm guessing he's European, like Ali Kukas.
I don't know why I'm like mildly concerned for the surface of those pink monkeys.
I agree. Yeah, and I was thinking about like the end of arm chewing for the like the pick and stuff. Like he's actually using like all the same grippers.
Yeah, this is cool.
Oh. And got the DJ. That I think he just like used like a friction thing. This part from a safety's perspective very much bothered me. I don't think he was like really standing there, but it's like that doesn't look good for our industry.
Right. He's weird. Unnecessary.
Uh-oh, something's gonna happen. I think the robots got hacked here. Oh. And there's lasers.
Oh, shoot. Can't beat them, join them.
My favorite is like the one with the laser on the end. It's just like annihilating everything.
Right. And that's one of the things we have to watch out for as system integrators, is that like sometimes you put the one tooling on the robot and all of a sudden it turns into a laser.
That's right. Yes.
You gotta be careful with that.